where'd we leave off? I think I just got the Pegasus boots. I really want to go get those Zora flippers though. Once again, those Pegasus boots make a world of difference early on. Just getting around and traveling can be a trek. I think I can get over here. I don't know, I'm starting to think maybe I can't. I can't! What was I thinking? Alright, well, it looks like we're heading back. Oh, that's annoying. Ooh. Ooh. No bueno. Huzzah! No, I do not need a new virus skin. So you come in here, and you run into this, and the book falls. The Book of Medora. We're gonna take the Book of Medora to the desert. Huzzah! 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 I forgot that all these blue guys took like a bunch of hits. My stream's being weird. There might be a heart piece or two I can get through here. Ah. A trusty crack wall. I guess I could have used it. Thank you. Oh. I'll go ahead and say too, as far as I know, this is the one of the first Zeldas that you, when you have full health, you don't start off with a projectile sword. Bombs. That I don't need. I can't remember if I can get the heart piece here now, or if I actually have to be in the Dark World to get it. Either way, I'm gonna give it a shot. I think it's the right one. I plan on playing this daily, and I'm gonna do it like 100%. I'll get everything. With no walkthrough. Which I'm pretty confident I can do kind of, I don't want to say easily, but pretty sure I can do it. I don't feel like doing all that. Let's just go to the dungeon. God, what? The hell was that? I don't know if he tried to steal something from me or not. What do you have to say? Pay no attention to the average middle-aged man standing by this sign. Leave him alone. No. Alright, I will today. But I'll be back. Some sad stuff that I... maybe it's not him. There's someone some sad stuff goes on with. It's like a little... Oh, shit. It's a little story... A little later in the game... About a missing persons. It's kind of sad. Goddamn vultures. Shit. Sahasrara? Nice. Glad you're following me around the world, you old creep. I honestly didn't really know he was gonna be here. Forgot what was in this cave. Heart piece. Ah! Does anyone notice this spot looks like a weird octopus tentacled monster thing? Look! God! I'm tired of that. Why is everything in here so hard to hit? Read the goddamn book. Make your wish here and it will be granted. Well, I would like to move these goddamn statues out of the way so I can get the pendant, please. Couple extra little hearts. Oh! Oh! I don't really remember where to go at first offhand, but I'm pretty sure as soon as I... Wake up! Thank you. We would have never thought to look there. Thank you, don't need it. Okay. I thought there was something actually in that room except me getting my ass kicked. I was starting to think that if I needed a rupee bag, like, to carry more rupees, and I really don't think you do. Saves me time. Sahasrala. Oh. I'd like to get back to full health, thank you. Don't have the big key. Oh my god, turn away! The big key, I'm pretty sure, is down here. You go outside, and I think I might have immediate access to get the... Oh, shit. To have that heart piece. Ooh, about to find out. One of these moves. There it is. Oh, that's it. Well, that sucked. The heart piece was nice. You know, I'm starting to think there was another reason to go out there other than that heartbeats. And I think it was for... Screen got all wild on me. No? See? I know why I'm here and what I'm doing, but I don't know where I'm going. Jesus. Aha. The compass. Pretty sure when I first entered that room, I should have just took off sprinting to begin with. So now we can go back, we can get the glove. Looks like a zombie hand. I wanted to get the other shield. The other shield, I believe, can block most of these, like, fireballs. Son of a bee. I knew it. Oh, I realized I'm a little half health. It's fine. Not really. I'm scared. I haven't fought the boss in this dungeon in a while, but I doubt it's anything too out of the realm of things. One of the things that's weird about this dungeon is that you get the thing to pick up these rocks, and I don't think the boss has anything to do with picking up. You know, usually most of them have something to do with the item you get and it being useful towards the boss, and I don't think this one does. Gets me every time. Already got my bow out. If you ever come to a dead end and there's four torches nearby, light them. Here we go. Okay, my timing was horrible. It's okay. Got one. My aim is horrible. There we go. Oh, this is getting frustrating. There's no timer. Getting the power glove opens up a lot of options. Sure, I'll check it out after I steal all your stuff. Time to get the flippers. The waterfall of wishing, that's what I need. Gosh. Zing. Say how hard that guy hit me. If I can throw my sword in or not. Crabs hit so hard. Got most of the essentials here. I could go to the next dungeon, which is the Death Mountain, but there's a fair bit more exploring I could do. I'm gonna have to save some of it for my stream tomorrow. But let's get one more thing. I think I'm already in the wrong idea here. God, crabs. Like I said before, those crabs hit hard. At least this part of the game. It's Screw these guys. One more bottle to add to the collection. It's a magic empty bottle. I want to know why it's so magic. Might be able to get the ice wand already. I think I can. I can't think of anything that'd be stopping me. Except crabs. Next on this side. Let's see where this goes. Ha! This is right where I want to be. It is! I think there's a heart piece over here. Oh no, I can't. Why do I feel like there's another heart piece so I can get? Pretty sure I'll think of it at some point. Okay. Look at all these bushes. I feel like that's where my journey ends today. Do dungeon number 3 tomorrow.